Hey, what is going on, everybody? My name is Dean, or as most of you know me, Twisty3. See the point there? And today is another episode of the News Desk. Woo! So basically, News Desk is where I tell you guys the latest in tech news and gaming news and stuff like that. So today, what I was going to tell you about is that Netflix is coming to Australia in 2015. Yes, that's right. The popular streaming service in the US is moving over to Australia and New Zealand in March of 2015. We're not too sure on the content that's going to be provided. However, they had said that they will bring over some original programming, as well as Marvel's Daredevil is one of the other things that they are trying to push really hard. So this is going to be a major shift in, like, the Australian TV business because, you know, we've only got our free-to-air services and our Foxtel, and there's kind of been nothing else there. Even though 200,000 Australians already use Netflix by avoiding geo-blocking, this is going to be a big move with Netflix already having a base in Australia. Now it's coming over, so it's going to be interesting to see how that pans out. So, over in the US, people have been scamming Walmart to buy PlayStation 4s for as little as just $50. Walmart has a new price match system that allows people to screen cap a product online, bring in the thing, and then show it to them so they can make, profit from whatever they were doing. So basically what these people were doing was they'd be setting up fake Amazon accounts, putting a PlayStation 4 up there for, $50, $60, $70, and then taking it to Walmart, taking the screen capture of it, taking it to Walmart, and getting them to price match it. So a lot of people were pretty happy when they got back home with their, $90 PS4s. And now they've got so many games to play with all these games coming out in the last week, like Dragon Age, Far Cry, GTA 5. So they're just going to be having a blast. Anyway, that is it for today's news, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy it. If you did, leave a big thumbs up. Because it really helps me out a lot. It gives me pleasure. Anyway, leave your comments down below what you think about today's news stories. And until next time, I'm going to see you guys later. My name right here. My name is... Oh, can you shut up? And that's all they really needed to do, and then they would just sell them the game or the PS4 for them. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Buy PlayStation 4s for as little as $50. The way this worked was that